So let us take this topic, which is conversion to rational numbers. We learned what are rational numbers earlier. Now you would like to learn the trick behind how to convert 0.33333, which is nothing but 0.3 bar, to PYQ form. So as we all know, 0.3 bar is 1 upon 3, but we would like to learn the process behind it. So one method is a long method, which is making the equation, writing it as x, multiply by 10, subtract it, we get 9x is equal to 3, and therefore x is 3 by 9 and so on. But I would like to tell a very amazing kind of a trick. 0.3 bar, what we do is, we write 1 9 in the denominator always. So whatever the number of digits are having bar, we put that many 9 in the denominator. And in the numerator, we keep 3 as it is. So 0.3 bar, the answer becomes 3 upon 9. 0.2 bar, the answer is 2 upon 9. 0.7 bar, the answer is 7 upon 9. 0.23 bar, the answer is 23 upon 99, because there are bar on two digits, 2 and 3, 0.23 bar, 0.23, 23, 23, 23 and so on. The answer to convert in P by Q is 23 upon 99. So what about the number 0.2371 bar? The bar is only on 71. It is not a complete 4-digit bar. 0.23717171, something like that. So now the rule says, first of all, start with denominator. How many digits have got bar? How many digits have bar on them? 2 digits. So we put 2 9 in the denominator. How many digits are there after the decimal and before the bar? There are 2. And we will put 2 zeros after the 9. So the denominator become 9900. Numerator, we write the entire number 2371 minus the number which is outside the bar. So we do minus 23. And we can minus it, we can shorten it, we can reduce to P by Q after cancelling the terms in the numerator and denominator. So 2371 minus 23 upon 9900 is the equivalent of 0.2371 bar only on 71. So let us take one last question, 3.1723, and the bar is only on 23. So the speciality in this question is there is a digit before the decimal as well, 3.1723, and the bar is on 23. So first of all, start with the denominator. We have 9900. There are 2 digits having 9. There are 2 places after decimal and before the bar. So the denominator is 9900. Numerator, we write 31723, full number, minus the number which is outside the bar, which is 317. So the final answer is 31723 minus 317 divided by 9900.